If you are looking for a flexible work-from-home job or a way to make some extra money, you can start writing subtitles or captions and make some money. Basically, what you have to do is to write down the voice and sounds from a video or a sound file into text. A good company that helps you become a captioner from home is Rev. You can make money while working on classic TV shows, modern movies, educational videos, and more. In other words, you get paid for typing what you hear. You should have good typing skills, patience, and good listening skills. If you feel you have them, then you can definitely make money here. What is the difference between captions and subtitles? Captions are written version for the dialogues you listen in the videos. It helps you to understand clearly the voice. There is no language translation in captions. Subtitles are translated version for the dialogues. For example, you want to watch a French movie, even though you can't understand the French language. English subtitles will help you to watch the movie. How much I can earn? It depends on the projects you choose to work on. If you chose to write captions, Rev will pay you 45 cents to 75 cents per video minute. The average monthly earnings are $240 and you can get paid up to $1,570 if you became one of the top captioners. And if you want to write subtitles, you can make $1.50 to $3 per video minute. And the average earnings are $958 per month. Can anyone become a captioner or subtitle writer? Yes, anyone who is interested can apply to be a captioner or subtitle writer. But you need to know the language and its grammar. If you want to become a subtitler, then you should be knowing both languages. The English language and the which you are adding subtitles, which can be Arabic, Chinese, Dutch, French, German, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, Turkish, Polish or Czech. Do I need to have experience? No, you don't need to have previous captioning experience, but it's a good thing if you do. Can I work from anywhere in the world? Yes, you can work from anywhere in the world, all you need is a computer and an internet connection. How to apply? For the captioner job, you can apply here, rev.com/freelancers/captions. For the subtitles writer job, you can apply here, rev.com/freelancers/subtitle. How do I get paid? They pay on a weekly schedule, with payouts made every Monday via PayPal. What are the cons? Low pay. If you are not a fast typer and have no previous experience with writing captations, it might take you longer to complete some of the projects, so you won't earn that much. Can't make a living off of what you're being paid. You can look at this just like a side hustle. Thank you for watching, please subscribe for more update.